Welcome back to Panache Luxury. In today's video, I'll show you how to make this heirloom cover for hangers. I begin by pinning, then cutting the pattern out. Next, I cut two strips measuring 4 3/4 inch by 1 3/4 inch. These pieces will be used as loops for two of the covers. The pieces were then pressed into binding strips to form loops, then later edge stitched. Using a 5/8 seam, I sewed around the cover, leaving an opening to turn it inside out. I then clipped the curves so the cover would lay smoothly. Then I turned the cover inside out. I then fold the cover in half to mark off where I want the buttonhole to be. Here I'm sewing down the loop, then reinforcing it. Then it's on to pressing the cover, then adding the snaps. As a bonus, I made extra covers. Two were given to my mother for Mother's Day, and this one I embroidered my initials. I hope you enjoyed this simple tutorial, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And until next time, wherever you are in the world, be good to yourself and to others.